and Thompson. Another opportunity. Right on cue at Vardy. 1-0 Los Angeles.
That's the best scoring chance for the Minnesota Wild right there. And Cal Peterson did not look sharp on that play right there. So
Iafallo centers and Vardy scores.
Corner there. Doughty. That got knocked down, but carrying on with it is Vardy scores.
Wow.
Right back. Gabe Vardy.
5-on-4 for the Kings. Crowd getting into it for Nashville. Durzi at the line. Kaliev got a tip in front. They score. Vardy parked out in front.
Kings win the draw. Doughty walks the line. Feeds Fiala. Stops, starts, banks it to Doughty. Shot, score! Puck change, deflection. Fiala all the way across for Doughty, and the Kings continue to buzz here.
This is the best goaltending I have seen so far this season. And the Kings have two.
Steal by Fiala. Score! Vardy gets to it. Kopitar to Kempe. Blocked by Hall. Kopitar again. Vardy and Ty Kopitar fan on the shot. Durzi finds Kopitar. Vardy scores!
And then Fiala to the captain Kopitar. And then Kempe snaps it across. Fiala back door. They score. What a play by Fiala. And Vardy tips it in.
There. New reverse retros. He's trying to break those in. A lot of padding, but not for a forward. A shot. Score! Gabe Vardy!
Ends up getting him high up on the shoulder. Really good chance. Good speed.
Brodin trying to clear the zone. Can't. Kopitar on his backhand shot to score! Gabe Vardy!
Four play against Seattle. On Saturday, their first opportunity tonight. Kopitar to Doughty. All the way across for Fiala to the middle. Score! Gabe Vardy with a tap-in goal. Fiala, side of the net, rotates to Doughty. Everything along the perimeter. Fiala from the hashes to the middle. Vardy score! 5-on-5. Faceoffs. Fiala with Kopitar back to even strength now. Bjorkstrand out of the box. Anderson shot out in front. They score. It's Vardy with his second.
The attempts got low by the Kings. That did not turn into attempt on goal because the passes were missed in front of the net. And I'm crediting the goaltender for forcing those passes.
Tip score. Gabe Vardy keeps it in. It goes awry from Marimanov, taken away by Lazat. Vardy, one-timer, scores!
Dix, you're kind of playing a little above your handicap.
I don't disagree. Anderson Dola gave it off, shot, score! Vardy walked in and rips it past the blocker of Georgiev.
Came to Fiala, now an open look for Rye, and he blasted it wide. Durzi into the slot, they score! This time it's Vardy with the redirection. And the LA Kings come back.
Alex Iafallo got the best of Dobson back at the goal. Iafallo still with it. Moves away from Anders Lee. Set up Vardy and he scores! A three-goal outburst by the LA Kings.
They didn't have an option other than that. The feed for Lazat. And a bit of a thorn in the side of the Jets tonight. And Vardy gets behind his man right in, scores! Sandberg wiped out Vardy.
On this yesterday was just the timing. Iafallo centers for Lazat. Played to Durzi. All the way across for Roy. Roy centering for Lazat. They score! Vardy! Out! Kopitar had an opportunity from point blank range. Fiala, down low to Vardy. Wait, and he scores!
Former first round pick, crashing into the corner. Went back down to Ontario, got some seasoning, and he's been effective with a shot. Score! I can't believe it. A quick shot from Vardy.
Edler, head manning the puck for Lazat. Markstrom thought about playing it. Zadorov challenged by Lazat. And Iafallo gets the steal. They score! It's Vilardi!
And the Oilers have killed off another penalty. Moore to Vilardi, the Kings. An offensive chance here. Vilardi puts it home! What a move! And all of a sudden, the Kings have tied it.
With each side changing, stretch pass, Iafallo. Here comes Fiala. He'll fling it. They score! It's Gabe Vilardi! In the right place at the right time. And the Kings are off and running.